This beautiful black and white kitty is Mia. She's not the one complaining in the background. That's a frightened neighbor of hers. Mia is 5 years old, and she has done okay with her. She lived in a home with her litter mate, but does not do particularly well with other cats. And unfortunately for Mia, the litter mate has been adopted. And so Mia is probably going to do best as an only cat. She's quiet, she's a little bit shy, she's going to take some time to adjust, but she'll make a good kitty in a quiet home, probably not little children who might upset her, but one or two adults, possibly older children who could give her the time. You can see she's very affectionate. She enjoys a good head scratch, chin scratch, head butt, and leans into your hand like that. She's just a nice kitty who's been at the shelter really too long and is ready to go home and find a new future with a new family in a quiet home and start a new life. This is Mia. She is 6 years old and ready to go home with you.